Thank you, Robert. Thank you. Jose? Feeling good?
It's been a few years, but yeah. Ellie.
Non-stop recording.
Bro. Where is your rapper? Is he coming?
We don't got rappers anymore, Ellie.
No rappers
we
anymore?
Superstars.
Come on.
Fresno on the map. How you feeling? Good. Why are they the Bulldogs?
Why are they the Bulldogs?
Yeah.
Right, that's West Neck.
Why are they the Bulldogs?
Fresno State.
No, but why? Why?
I don't know. It's been there long before our time. They picked a Bulldog and they went with it.
I have a Bulldog. Sweetest dog I ever had.
Hey, we'll get it all taken care of. We'll get whatever you need.
They're feisty, sweet, strong.
Hey, did you see Mayweather and Gervonta Davis are beefing right now? Did you see that?
What happened?
Mayweather is beefing with Gervonta.
Oh, yeah?
It's all over social media. You've seen it.
I have not seen it.
Good politically correct answers.
Boxing's hot right now, bro. Like, the topic about boxing is... It's good for everybody, you know.
This is
especially during my weight class, you know, some benefits for the team.
It's very hard to sell anything in boxing. You sold out this event?
Yeah, so we're expecting 50,000 people.
Amazing. Can't wait, it's gonna be fireworks. Pictures.
There's only a few.
So are you good? Hey, it's not, Robert, it's not easy to sell out events, and this event sold out. Why is it sold out? Why is it sold out?
Jose?
They love boxing, they love Jose.
Jose and Virgil together, fucking badass.
And then, okay.
Virgil
takes care of business, and then he fights Tim Zhu. What's your prediction?
Well, right now, we have to get through our fight tomorrow, bro. You know, then we could talk, but it's going to be a great fight. I'll tell you, it's Tim Zhu and Virgil. Potential fight of the year type of fight. You know what I mean? But let's get through.
Okay.
Through tomorrow.
Pitbull, Cruz, and Ryu. Ryu's in your gym. Pitbull, they're two popular big punchers.
That's the fight. That's them in the prison fight. It's a big difference. And so Ryu has a good shot, man.
That's the main event. Crawford's on there on the card.
I pick Ryu, man. It's gonna be a great one.
I think the fans are gonna see come for Virgil, come for Pitbull. That's good. You okay, Virgil?
Yeah,
are you feeling though? Good? Where's Louis? He's coming? Figo! How you feeling? What are you eating? Almond, that's good for you. Now you can move up in weight. What do you say? He's gonna drop his nuts?
These nuts.
Have you? Is it good? Fresno nuts? Man, but you're feeling good from this. You're ready to fight. Hey, Virgil.